Coronation Street spoilers, Fiz Brown exit unveiled in heartbreak for Tyrone Dobbs. Coronation Street will see another exit take place soon as Fiz Brown is set to leave the cobbles behind her. Now the circumstances of her leave have finally been unveiled. Fiz star Jennie McAlpine is heading off on maternity leave from Coronation Street as she prepares to give birth to her second child. It has now been revealed how the actress will make her exit from the ITV soap, and it's not under positive circumstances for poor Fiz. Following the death of his mother, Tyrone Dobbs, Alan Halsall tracks down his grandmother Evelyn Plummer, Maureen Lipman, in upcoming scenes. However, he could end up having regrets about his decision as she transpires to be a rather fearsome pensioner. Tyrone finds out Evelyn's set to be evicted from her house and invites her to stay with him and Fiz. But it doesn't go down well and the battle axe drives Fiz out of Weatherfield. Evelyn star Maureen teased, "Fiz doesn't stand a chance. No one was ever going to be good enough for Tyrone, not that she, Evelyn, thinks he is good enough either, but she has a grudging liking for this boy and she thinks that the woman he is with is boring. She sets out to drive her away just by being ungracious and critical and generally driving a wedge between them, which is a horrible thing to do, but there are people like that." Viewers will have to wait and see how Tyrone reacts to Fiz leaving, although it looks like Evelyn's interfering will certainly keep him occupied. Maureen has spoken out about what led her to sign up to the soap as the acid-tongued Evelyn. She said her late husband Jack Rosenthal, who wrote 100 episodes of early Coronation Street, sent her a sign. She explained, "I've got a picture of my late husband and there are lights above it. I was saying, it sounds like a great part but I really don't think I can do it, and then the light came on, above his picture. I saw it as a sign. So I thought, okay. And I am now a character in the street. And a pretty nasty one at that. I'm playing a monster." ITV producer Ian McLeod has also commented on Evelyn's entrance, saying he was beyond thrilled with having her on board. He added, "Evelyn is eye-wateringly withering and will add a fresh dollop of northern humor to the show as she turns Tyrone and Fiz's lives upside down. It remains to be seen whether Fiz and Tyrone will be able to come back from this difficult patch. They've already hit one huge stumbling block this year after Tyrone had a one-night stand with Gemma Winter, Dolly Rose Campbell."